What is the need for fight? Let our people, let the people be beautiful. Let us be friends. Let us love each other. Let us show compassion to the unbelievers too. What is the need for fights? This is a huge world. There is more than enough space for everyone. What's the need for those fights? Whatever Allah gave us, thanks to Allah, we'll share it brotherly. By the means of Mehdi, inshallah, Allah wants us to live happily in this world. There's no need for fights. Look at those kids, Israeli kids, Palestinian kids. They're all very nice. They're like angels. Even when they die, they're like angels. The martyrs, they look good, but usually, but when the kids die, even their bodies, they are like angels. They look incredibly sweet. They look incredibly sweet. There was another martyr little girl. Can you please show her picture too? Look at her, how adorable she is. She's a Palestinian. She's incredibly beautiful. She is a lamp in heaven. The sweetest, do you see how this cute her nose is? So everyone loves my beauty here.